Hi guys! Today I'm going to be demonstrating how to do a protein treatment on natural hair at home. So the ingredients you'll need are 2 eggs, honey, and any conditioner of your choice. So we're going to start off by adding 2 eggs and then just mixing them up with a fork. So eggs are very rich in protein, and they're a much cheaper alternative to many of these expensive protein masks out here. They strengthen the hair follicle, and especially for hair like mine that's high porosity, it makes it a lot easier to retain moisture. Next, you want to add some conditioner to the mix. The conditioner just adds a healthy balance between the protein and the moisture. Sometimes too much protein and not enough conditioner can make your hair too rough. Next, you want to add honey and then mix the entire thing. Honey is a natural humectant, so it attracts moisture, so it's great for natural hair, especially for dry and damaged hair. So I'm starting on freshly washed hair. My hair is already parted into 4 sections just because that's the way I like to wash it, and I always dry my hair with a t-shirt as opposed to a towel because sometimes a towel can be too harsh and can break off your hair. So here's our mixture that we just made. I'm just going to apply it to each of the 4 sections, and it's very straightforward. You just kind of apply the product thoroughly through your hair. You don't need to use a comb or a brush or anything. You just use your hands. And it can get a little messy, so you might want to put a towel down on the ground or make sure you mop up after. I like to do a protein treatment about once a month. I don't like to do it more frequently than that just because I don't want there to be too much protein in my hair, which can make it stiff and rough and just not pleasant. Why you mad? Talk about your man. Could it be that you just lost the best you've ever had? That's your bag. Yeah, that's too bad. Show is over.
It's nothing that you don't already know.